Hi, you are welcome today once again to this amazing channel. This is Wise Multimedia in collaboration with Casilinda Vlogs.
Hello.
Yes.
So welcome to our collaboration vlog. My name is Casilinda. You can follow my YouTube channel. He will link it up and then you can subscribe, and thank you for tuning in.
Exactly. So my channel's name also is Wise Multimedia. So you can find both of us, you know, the link will be there. You subscribe and then you keep on liking our videos, and we have promised that from today we are going to give you an amazing moment that you are going to enjoy.
Hot
exactly
moment.
Exactly. So Casilinda Vlog, today I've met you here at Manusa Beach.
Yes.
So what is your experience today? What have you seen around coming here? Today being the first day of opening the beaches after the lockdown, what can you tell our people out there?
My first experience, I was not, when I was coming, I was scared, maybe because it's not really open, it's just people talking. So I was coming 50-50, either I come and find it closed or I come and find it open. My experience was nice, and there is no restrictions, as you can see from our background.
Yeah.
People are free, and as we are not maintaining the social distance, nobody is asking us anything. But yeah, it's okay. You can come. Don't be afraid of anything.
Anything. Yeah.
Yeah.
So as she has said perfectly, exactly. You see me in the pool. Everybody is enjoying it. So because this is the, you know, this is the hot season. It's the, winter or summer. This is summer season. Yes.
Summer.
So you know why I'm saying winter, because back at home now it's winter.
Yeah,
so I'm used to, you know. So here in the United Arab Emirates or in the Middle East, we are in the summer season, so the weather is somehow hot. So
extremely hot. It's hot. It's not somehow hot. It's extremely hot.
Okay. So, as you can see, people are here having fun. So we encourage you to come out, and in fact, you can stress yourself out, and then you have some little enjoyment. You know, swimming also gives strength to the body. So we encourage you to come out here and then have some fun. You can come with the family. There is no problem. Dubai is a free place. You can enjoy yourself. Yeah. So, Madam Casilinda,
yes.
Tell us something about your channel.
My channel, I do a lot of everything. I do everything. I do cooking, I do travel vlogs, I do makeup, I do everything. It's just everything combined in. So there is nothing like particular thing I do in my channel, just everything.
And today we are at the beach.
And today we are at the beach.
That's exactly so. So thank you guys. Follow us up. We are going to give you more nice things on our channels to entertain you, to,
yes,
and then also to educate you.
Yes.
And when you follow her, you know, you are going to learn how to cook new foods. There are a lot of foods that you might know how to cook, maybe the
Arabic
local
food.
Ones. Arabic food. It's very nice.
Yes.
When you eat more of Arabic food, if you want to be fat, in fact, you can eat Arabic food. You can be fat.
Yes.
So I also do, let me say, motivation. Sometimes I try to post some kind of videos on trainings. My recent video was about how to use a sheet of paper to open a drink, a bottle.
Beer.
Yeah, beer.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so guys, follow us up, and shout out to all of you. Thank you for watching our videos, and thank you for following us up.
And come to the beach, don't be afraid. Because there is corona, don't be afraid. Just come, have fun, go home, and relax.
Yeah. And it's all about faith. If you have faith that there is no corona, there is no corona.
Yes.
Stay blessed.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like and share with your friends.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.